to 7. And the clock's ticking.
I saw Karen just now. She ain't gonna let this drop, you know.
Oh, okay.
Well, you will if she starts shouting the odds again like yesterday.
You got a funeral to go to, I got business to sort out. Last thing either of us need to do is spend time thinking about that sad loser.
Right. Your dad's always going on about how much he loves it over there. The only thing is, he's never actually told me where he goes. I know it's on the coast somewhere, but, you don't know either. Yeah, well, if I asked him, it wouldn't be a surprise, would it? Listen, Ben, no worries, sir. I'll talk to you soon.